I was flipping through like one of these magazines and I stopped. I was like, who the f*** is that? Whoa! Then I read, I was like, Kerry? The way I shot Kerry, I really wanted to get just how sexy she was. Now I wanted to show how subtly Kerry Washington was sexy. Just, you know, sipping some tea. You know what I mean? Just like trying to catch little things here and there about it.
You happily married?
Yeah, I'm happily married.
No, you're not. You didn't say it right.
Nikki's kind of a party girl who's reached a crossroads in her life. So she's 31 now, kind of tired of the party. She's kind of like a jewel thief that's like thinking, okay, one more heist and I'm getting out of the game. And that heist just happens to be Richard.
Why are you still married?
You ever think about getting a skill?
Oh, I got skills.
Nikki's got the real journey in the movie. Nikki actually becomes a woman in the movie. She's obviously just beautiful, breathtaking. I thought she'd make the movie fresh and would bring out a great performance in me.
No side kids.
No side kids. No, it's very white of me.
Richard Marcus Cooper is married.
I think Kerry's the best actress working today.